for now and to lock and I think in the scene for now, but they run come over to clean and clattered himself right up to the inn at the Muckin at Geordie's Byre, where Robbie the rookie and Willie the do the all by herself and Teeny my crew and nobody else that could had off the blue at the Muckin at Geordie's Byre. Oh, sick in the shutter was Abbey and 5 mile away you could hear the din, even the varicoo had to grin at the Muckin at Geordie's Byre. Bobby come down to quell down the sun, the crater got lost while the rakes of their fun. He fell in the midden, was like to droon at the Muckin at Geordie's Byre. The wacky him signs at the bar and bits, the wheel carries on and the old boy that hits. Lost, you should have seen how she did the splits at the Muckin at Geordie's Byre. Oh, sick in a sutter was Abbey and 5 mile away you could hear the din. Even the varicoe had to grin at the Muckin at Geordie's Byre. Oh, the whiskey get run, Tommy flee in the dew. And aye as they drank, the mair they got fou. The only and sober, the calf and the coo. At the Muckin at Geordie's Byre, Tommy roars out, ring the bell, no for mair. Signy tug at the coo's tail and pulled out a hair. She kicked out to get up there at the Muckin at Geordie's Byre. Oh, sick in the sutter was Abbey, and 5 mile away you could hear the din. Even the varicoo had to grin at the Muckin at Geordie's Byre. Oh, such a stremash was there to see, 5 miles away you could hear the melee. Even the domesticated animals were consumed with glee at the cleansing of George's cow shed. Oh, sick in the shutter was Abbey, and 5 mile away you could hear the din. Even the vertical had to grin at the Muckin of Geordie.